So how did you get this commercial?
Okay, so I'm friends with P. Diddy. He's a cool guy. He uses this pasta sauce, and he knows the director for the commercial. And I should mention at this time I was living in L.A. I mean, I still do, but by this time I had moved into there. And P. Diddy's like, hey, yo, Jake, pasta sauce commercial, you doing it? And I said, yeah, why not, P. Diddy? I mean, you know, I have enough money, but I could always use a little more.
According to our research, the director actually saw you purchasing this particular brand at a supermarket in Iowa and cast you because you were just sort of a random person off the street.
Right. I was living in L.A., but I flew back to Iowa to do the audition, and it all worked out.
Wait, so you auditioned. It wasn't that he just saw you, a random regular customer. You were actually auditioning?
Well, I mean, it depends. Would you consider an audition to have cameras or not? You know, who knows?
D-da-do, dig-dug, 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 Atari, 1980, d-d-d-d-d. Damn it. She shells by the seashore. She shells by the seashore. ISIS. 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 Sisai. Sisai. Tom. Tom. Tom, no, get out of there. Tom, you have a wife and kids. I'm not gonna lose another partner, Tom. Damn it, Tom. Oh, you rogue son of a bitch. Tom, get out of there. Tom, no. Tom, no. I got your back, dude. No! Tom! Oh! Tom! Oh no, you're alive, Tom! Oh no, you're dead, Tom! No! Tom! Tom! No, Tom! She shells by the seashore! She shells by the seashore!
I guess I don't understand. Why don't you walk us through that day in Iowa?
Okay. 8 a.m. I wake up. I make some eggs. 10 a.m. I go to the store. I audition for the role. 12 a.m. I have the role.
That's what I don't understand, is I don't understand the audition process. Like, what was that?
Look, I believe that I was cast for my ability to communicate a slogan, which in this case is pasta, more like pasta. I mean, if that doesn't make millions, you can, you know, put it in your butt. I don't know.
Here, buy yourself something nice. Yeah, you're a good dog. Come kiss.
Next question, please.
What was the audition?
Different question, please.
Did you audition?
Yes, I did audition.
What was that audition? Because what I have come to understand is that you were just a regular person buying pasta sauce, and the director saw you and cast you because you were a regular person. You didn't audition.
Where's my house at? It left. Where my dad's at? I'm sad.
That song's called Happy.
What are you going to do if your solo album doesn't sell?
There seem to be a lot of holes in your story.
There seem to be a lot of holes in your shirt.
I mean, it's just, you know, it's the life of a celebrity. You do your thing, people love you, you quit doing it. You think people want you back, but not a chance.
Awesome sauce!
It's pasta sauce! Pasta? More like pasta!